Anton.
John.
Please. What have we got here? Tell us.
It's titled Embracing the Void. And I created this sculpture, this flowing piece, after it was inspired by Buddhist philosophy and the void is about essentially emptying ourselves of the unnecessary stuff that occupies us and wastes our mind. And so I do meditate, and it just was an appropriate thing to
create. Beautiful, it's beautiful.
Thanks, mate.